dead sick. Any updates on the empty houses?
Bagley says you're looking into Granta Inc.
Yeah, that's right. From what I've found, Granta is owned by Samuel Toussaint, upper-class twat of the Caribbean.
That politician in Haiti? Corrupt blood clot. How is he hurting his people now?
Looting the National Treasury, for one. Problem is, nothing I've found directly links Toussaint to Granta. So, I don't know, keep an eye out for suspiciously unoccupied buildings. You might find a lead that way.
Thank you. You'll fit right in. The more people willing to fight the system, the better.
I must say, I'm rather looking forward to the experience. Let's go hunt some baddies.
Brilliant.
Ah, tourism.
Pretty good one. And there's not much of that going on in the center.
reported near your location.
Received. Watching for suspect.
Target is in the water. Please advise. Control. I've lost the target.
Pathfinder! Drone, spread out and search. variant. If you noticed in the description for the mission, there was locations, or rough locations. So I don't have to drive around aimlessly hoping for the best. Fucking eyes hurt. My fucking eyes hurt.
I wonder what this is.
Boom. And a hui go. Hui go. He didn't need legs.
He flew like a butterfly.
has been put at west of One Street Station. West of Warren Street Station. Well, this is west. People will be protesting at it.
More protesters. We should investigate that location.
I guess you come back from outside, you know. This place is still safe. We're not going to. Right, to the feds. Hope we didn't scare you last time. We were just exploring for a video. We didn't find you today, but if you're still camping here, we left you sleeping bags, hot water, flashlight, batteries, canned food inside. Hope it helps. Nice. Since we got a publicity of address, which you're currently living with your family, we have visited the property and it needs its on its properties. Must take a time to consider all the options and possibilities in consideration of which, after we present an offer to you, we propose a period of no longer than 7 days to review the terms and conditions and so on. We don't want to waste your time or ours, therefore the letter of intent to buy your property indicates that once you agree to negotiate the terms with me, no party will back out of the deal after a fair amount of time spent on the negotiation. In the attached document with this letter, I've included all the details of the property. Take your time and review the details. Please inform us about your decision as soon as you receive the letter.
Bagley, what do we have?
Yet another shell company. Blimey, this is like looking through a mermaid's lingerie drawer.
Missions.
Thank you, sweetie.
Targets are in view.
Got it.
Right. Once we said horse ferry rides at James's Park Station. I wish I knew my maps better. My tube map is awful. Once I'm on the tube, maps will be fine, but knowing in advance, awful.
see the suspect.
Control, we're pursuing the suspect.
You need some help?
Best not get involved with these bankers.
I don't have visual.
I had them. Where did they go?
Right, fan out and find the target. Drone, area search.
Return to HQ.
Stop resisting!
This is pointless. Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location.
Received. We are trailing the target. All units, force this suspect to stop.
Anyone? Search has yielded no results. Report back to HQ.
There's another protest outside that abandoned building. Should we take a look? Perhaps we can find some link to Toussaint.
Again.
Once more into whatever this
there.
Is.
Do you hear that? Strange activity there. Maybe an intruder. Give
We can end this here. You feel me?
Stay alert!
This place isn't owned by Grantha, but rather a different, equally vague, Shell Corporation in the British Virgin Islands.
Nicely done, sweetie.
Targets are in view. Got it. I'm uploading the photo to our channel as well, so that Toussaint may see it.
If he does, it may draw him into the open. Then we'll have the chance to get to him directly. Buckley, you're a genius.
Actually, I just thought he might appreciate your composition, but you're right. Good plan.
Right, and the final one is south of Westminster Abbey. Westminster Abbey. That's Westminster South.
You're done with your little tantrum, yes?
Yes,
you are. lost.
I don't answer to you, your fucking majesty. I know my rights.
Look, just...
comply with the search.
Enjoy killing people for Dosh.
You think you can hide?
Units. Possible suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Moving to the hostile's location. Over.
Look! With your eyes!
Idiot.
Is unsighted, unsighted sweeping area.
You got it?
I mean now.
Wait, dimwit. Forgot what no outing means. You can't be out.
No visual of target. Ending pursuit, over.
I did warn you. You didn't listen.
Right, well, we've got two that could be the same fucking place. I'm sorry, Curry, I'm missing something.
Place with a protest out front.
Worth yes. Checking out. It could be another one of two saints.
Thank you.
I don't want to say this place is haunted, but this place is fucking haunted. Tell people not to sleep inside. Alright, I'm gonna do this last one. Haunted. So, you're saying ghosts, is that what you're saying? People are breaking in because they're homeless. They can't.
I've retrieved another deed, and it belongs to another shell company. Targets are in view. I have an update. I was able to find a similarity between all the shell companies that own the properties we've been photographing.
And?
They all list Samuel Toussaint as majority shareholder.
There's our smoking gun. Well done, Bagley.
All right, DedSec. I just read through your upload. It was mint, really. I have some goods for you lot as well.
Go on.
Toussaint's got his eye on the presidency, so he's looking to up his global presence. He's coming to Buckingham Palace to meet with the Crown. If we can warn the royals not to meet with this twat, it'll be a big win for DedSec and 404.
Good thing we've got more than enough evidence to prove Toussaint isn't fit to whiff royal farts. As you might imagine, the royal palace is about as secure as, well, a royal palace. But the network at Buckingham Palace Mews is marginally weaker. Try that. If we can hack the CTOS of Buckingham Palace Mews, I should be able to peep inside the stateroom where the meeting is to take place. Saint will have submitted his credentials in advance of the meeting. I can attach our evidence to the end of that file, and then we can watch him march confidently in and essentially announce himself a gigantic fuckhead. Not the most efficient approach, but definitely the funniest.
Okay. This might be somewhat harder than anticipated.
upload complete. Now Scarpa or they'll kill you for sure. Now the diplomatic corps won't touch Toussaint for the 10-foot engraved ceremonial pole being held by somebody else. I made sure to leave a little explanatory note with DedSec's logo so everyone knows who to thank.
Abrel. Nout, just wanted to let you know that London has that Toussaint situation sorted.
Dead good. That's an international win on our hands. I'm sending all our evidence to a mate in Sirs. He's one of the good ones.
Brilliant. Well done, all.